What's going on, everyone? Welcome back. Happy day, whatever day you're watching this. Couple things I want to get off my chest real quick. It's mostly pertaining to YouTube. Let me turn off the TV because YouTube might take it down. So right now, Anthony Davis might become a Laker, but whatever. I don't know if Alexis know this. Probably not, because she don't really read into our YouTube channel much. But I want to get your reaction. What? Remember that prank I did to Rudy? The laxative prank? Mm-hmm. YouTube took it down.
Why?
They sent me an email. They sent out an email to actually everybody, every content creator out there. And they said, any pranks out there that are offensive or, let me see, what exactly did it say? Recent policies, update or whatever. Pranks that are unsuspectedly lead to physical danger are not allowed on YouTube anymore. That's quotes coming from the email. So apparently, we can't do pranks anymore.
Not like violent pranks, I suppose.
No, it said all types of pranks.
Bull. Because I bet those people with those 1 million subscribers are still having their videos up.
You know, I should go look at what's this
I
face.
I told you. Watch. This Watch.
Is, no, you know what? I kind of agree. Like, mess with those little people, you know what I'm saying? But wait, Roman Atwood, I bet he's all good. All good in the hood. None of his videos probably got taken down. Or what's his name? Well, FoozyTube has been retired for like a year or so. I don't know. He don't do videos anymore. Because I think he went insane. Or something like that.
He went insane?
Yeah. I'm telling you, man, sometimes fame could get the best of you. What you want, man?
Like, obviously the one with Rudy, I mean, it kind of makes sense because it is harm. Because you're putting Alexa in someone's, like, that could really hurt them.
Well, not really. It was a little bit.
But still, like...
But it was funny, man. You know, that video...
That was the best video.
I know. That's what I was going to say. That video was the best video I have ever made. Like, with view-wise. And now that it's gone, that cuts off attraction to my channel, so my channel's already dead. How about that? We gotta keep grinding, man. Keep grinding. Busy day today. Let's get my car washed. You wanna come with me? No, you're too little.
No.
You're too little,
son.
You're
too little.
Let's go wash this car. My garage is a disaster right now, dude. Holy cackamole. I don't know what we're gonna do with all this stuff. We got a sofa here. Rudy was supposed to come pick it up, but you know how that goes. Boxes and trash. Should probably clean it tomorrow or something. I've been meaning to wash my car for a while, and I have gone like 3 different times, and the car wash place is closed, or was closed. I don't know if it's closed during the summer, or during the summer, during the winter, or what, but it's been closed, man. There's nothing I can do, and the next place to wash my car is like a few blocks away or a couple miles away, and I don't want to do that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
But yeah, man, I got a bunch of trash in here. Mostly, every single time I get off of work, I have this paper. No patient's name or anything like that. Just numbers. To you guys, it's just numbers. If they find it, it's just numbers. But just blood pressure, oxygen levels. I have a collection of those. Time to clean this bad boy up, man. You know, right now, Midwest is having like a blizzard going on right now. Negative 15 degrees, while here in Vegas is nice and toasty at 68 degrees. The highest today, actually. So today we're probably gonna go to the park for the first time. Our little park we have here in our community, really. I ain't going nowhere else, man. It's still kind of too cold, and I don't want AJ to get sick and blah, 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 blah. Now, what you guys think about YouTube banning pranks and stuff? And I am gonna go look at Roman Atwood's, because I know his ass is in danger. And, well, not in danger, but like his content, like for his whole channel, a pranks channel, is kind of screwed, because according to YouTube policy, he can't have those videos, and if he does, there's a lot of favoritism going on. It's, to be honest, it's not fair. You know, it's not fair. I understand YouTube is getting a lot of money from them, But still, it's not fair, you know? At least be fair with people.
Look at this. Look. Express, let's see if this place is open, man. Oh, it is. Okay.
Spooky.
I remember as a kid, I used to like coming. Oh no, I messed it up. I put the windshield wipers in accident. Whoops. Anyways, I remember as a kid, I used to like coming in here, but continue on to this little rant I have going here. No, I'm not bashing on Roman Atwood or I'm hating on him. He's a real millionaire. What is there to hate? He already made it, blah, blah, blah. I'm just saying if YouTube's gonna create these guidelines, that should be fair to all people or all content creators. I think it's only fair, you know? I don't know if you guys can hear me. Maybe vlogging in here wasn't such a good idea. So let's finish this. I'll see you guys back at home. It's actually such a beautiful day out. I could go like this and be cool. Rolling like a big shot, Chevy tuned up like a NASCAR pit stop. Fresh paint job, fresh inside. Is the outside frame in the trunk wide? Or the rims big? Let's go, AJ.
Let's try. He's gonna be wearing his nap after this.
Oh, you're laughing now, but boy, do you think he's big enough for this?
We're gonna swing like this is it.
Okay. Not me.
Throw him hard.
You sure you're gonna fall?
He's not gonna fall.
Relax. Go on the back.
I see. Let his fingers
there. Make sure
here. I'm not gonna let go of him. I'm gonna go.
You like it?
Obviously not gonna let go of him.
Getting butterflies. Man, this kid's growing up to be something special, man. He's growing up too fast. Damn, Sparky, only you and I take this long to take a piss. Let's go.
Come on.
So, it's the next day. So, you know how I was talking about the pranks and stuff. Let's see if the big YouTubers got affected. I honestly haven't checked. I just woke up, I'm about to check. Roman Atwood. Let's see if his videos got taken down. Something about Roman Atwood that's pretty hilarious and I find ironic is that they got married in Hawaii too, just like we did. And the same guy that married them married us. It's kind of weird. I know back in the day he used to upload some pretty big stuff. What was the one controversial video where he threw the baby over the balcony or something like that? I'm sure that got taken down.
Nope.
Drinking dangerous chemicals is still here. Indoor explosion prank. Still here.
We're still here! We're still here!
You see, YouTube, if you guys are gonna be making these rules and stuff, at least be fair, you know? I understand he's a big YouTuber and all, and I honestly think he doesn't care if his videos get taken out because he already made it, you know? I'm seeing here some of these controversial videos or the YouTube guidelines that they says they're breaking it and they're still here.
We're still here!
And YouTube's not being fair. Like, what the hell? I'm salty about them removing my prank. This is bullcrap. It is bullcrap. It's a shame. YouTube has become in this platform where you used to upload anything you want and people are so sensitive, period. They get offended for every little thing. And it's a shame. It's really a shame. YouTube, fix this crap, dude. If you're gonna get rid of pranks or take away my shit, make sure you take away others too. Cause y'all not being fair at all. See you guys next week.
This is bullshit. Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game-